Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing 2K18. Now the game officially came out on Monday, I'm pretty sure, but if you pre-ordered it, you were able to get it on Thursday. So yeah, I guess let's go ahead and dive right into this to create my character. So we'll just put Harry, because my name is Harrison. Oh, by the way, this is going to be a separate video from like my main videos, I guess, with this game. Just because I don't want to make a video an extra 10 minutes or so with something like this, you know. Okay. Be right back. Okay guys, so my favorite team is not the Golden State, it's actually the Heat. And no, I'm not from Florida, trust me, I probably wouldn't be recording this. So character customization, I am going to make myself white because, you know, I'm white. Let's go with that one. Skull with? Let's do, yeah, 60. Oh. And then brows. Do that. Okay. Eye color blue. Nose. There we go. Ears. Let's do. Ooh. Yep, that looks good. Okay, not a big mouth. That. There we go. Yeah, there you go. Let me see. Is there another type of hair? Well, let's go with light brown. Seriously? Is there not another type of hair? Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to stick with this. Okay, I like that. My character looks like the ultimate douchebag, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, okay. Do I not get to decide the height? So we'll do my career. Oh, select my team. Well, I guess I'll be on the Heat.